Honolulu Community College allows students to submit flyers for posting around campus. However, there are rules for posting flyers to designated bulletin boards. If you have a flyer to submit for posting, make your way down to Building 2, Room 113. Take your flyer to the SOD office and fill out the form for posting flyers. Once you fill out the form, flyers will remain posted for 30 days and will be taken down after. Any flyers on bulletin boards that haven't been approved by SOD will be removed.